Florida State Senate President Mike Haradopoulos was formally admonished in his ethics case. Haradopoulos was chastised yesterday by the Rules Committee for failing to accurately disclose his finances on ethics forms. Democrats fired back, saying he got off too lightly. The committee, whose members were all appointed by Haradopoulos, said he didn't deserve the fine because the mistakes were not intentional.
State Road 7 is back open this noon.